Hello dears, in this tutorial I want to show you how we can find roots for quadratic equation using quadratic formula. We have this formula, x equal to negative b plus minus square root of b squared minus 4a times c over 2a. We know that a is a coefficient of x squared, which is 1, and b equal to coefficient of x, which is minus 3, and c equal to this constant, which is negative 4. Now we have to put it in this formula. We get x equal to negative b, it become negative times negative 3 plus minus b squared, which is negative 3 squared minus 4 times a, which is 1, times c, which is minus 4 over 2 times 1. So x is equal to 3 plus minus, minus 3 squared become 9, minus 4 times minus 4 it becomes 16, plus 16 over 2. Now it become x equal to 3 plus minus 9 plus 16 it become 25, square root of 25 is 5 over 2. So x1 equal to 3 minus 5 over 2, which equal minus 2 over 2 equal to minus 1. And x2 equal to 3 plus 5 over 2 equal to 8 over 2. And it is equal 4. That is the roots of the quadratic equation using quadratic formula. That's all I hope can be helpful. Have a nice day.